This just into our newsroom. A man is in critical condition after being shot several times in Brooklyn. Police say the 31-year-old was shot at Bedford Avenue and Clarendon Road in Flatbush this afternoon. Investigators say the suspect drove off. No word yet what led up to the shooting.